I saw him running this way. Anyways, yeah, I can do simplex this time. We're just gonna move south, and then infill down here at the orange, and then move to RP1. Oh fuck, I forgot pace speeds again, or not pace speeds, map tool. Cool. Thank you so much. And we're just gonna move through the various RPs to the BDA site. Okay. Yes, sir.
Something like that.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
It shows birds, the birds set to not shoot anyone.
Let's see, maybe it's this one. Oh no, it's this one down here.
3, 8, 9er, 9er, 7.
Hummingbird. All right, serious time, boys.
Dude, we. We'll do a debrief after this for the first mission too, but the hand signals are getting really good. So one thing, Quaker, can you hear me all right? The one thing we did, the trap signal is either execute or plan to charge.
Okay.
So for instance, like if I were to tap your shoulder and then do the execute sign, that would mean to, you know, if you've got a suppressed pistol, take a guy out. Like we talked about yesterday, we used the recon sign. I think those were the main things we did during the first stop.
What'd you use the recon sign as?
Tap could mean check your map. Still working on that one.
There are no park. Oh. So parachute.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, parachute. Yes.
Oh, that's intense. Dangerous.
I'm parachute out of helicopter.
Put a bipod on my M16.
What's wrong?
bananigans.
The helicopter?
No, the, the, hooches. It's fine. Just let him. He'll just hold. No, it's fine. Just let him. He can just hold the tree line. I think, he's bringing it back. Oh.
Yeah, you're screaming. Power, I can hear you all the way from over there.
Yeah. Fred didn't get out of the bird.
No, you're screaming. Your
no.
voice.
Yeah, no, I don't.
Okay, there you go. Oh, he selected a void. Oh my fucking god. Fuck, would he bring a voice? You never bring a fucking voice. That's like the fucking one rule in almost every Milsim group.
What did he do? I don't get it. You're kidding.
I just fixed it for him. I just entered his arsenal and got rid of it.
Mute your mics. Okay. We'll keep Fred as tail gunner, so it'll be me, Diggs, Quaker, and then Fred.
Yeah, that's the... Slow walk, Fred. Keep going, I'll catch up. I do something.
ở phía sau đây. Xem một tí, tôi chuyển bước đi.
On you. Volume one. He's down.
Bruh, that was not chill.
You fired your weapon.
That's
and they fired their weapons. He's not a fired his gun and they fired two shotguns. There's nothing chill about. Yeah. And they were shooting at us. Am I not supposed to shoot people shooting at us? We had already gone loud.
Oh, it's technically stuck. I can't put in the body bag. It's broken. He's broke. There we go.
Tara, are we just gonna walk past all the supplies? There's like 50 fucking crates in that fucking area. We're just gonna walk past that?
No, no, we can go casual on it.
Okay, gotcha. I'm just making sure we're... What?
Yeah, it's up here at, yeah. This water. Let's go quiet.
Go back to quiet mode.
We have to get our shit together, guys. Come on.
We, dude, let's, I know, guys, but the first stop went so well.
I know everybody, and,
what's going on?
We just gotta regroup and get our shit together, because this is kind of falling apart.
What's happening? Well, there's certain reasons it's falling apart, but...
I think, okay, so we continue for P3. This little intersection should be just south of our P3. We'll continue moving due east to the BDA site.
You can't hear us?
Can you hear me now?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, make sure we're maintaining visual contact with each other. And, alright, let's...
I never said that. Oh, well, yeah.
Alright, let's just keep moving east to the BDA site.
Thank you.
VC front. Damn, I don't have a... I can't get a shot over there. Come on. Get out of patrol stuff. Yeah, shoot him.
Nice shot, man. Jesus. It aced him. Okay, I'm right here.
Oh damn, I wish we had claymores for our rear. Yeah, I'm gonna put some claymores down.
Just me here hit that, or?
Fritz to look.
Right side.
Yeah, no, I think Quaker's calling in indirect, like enemy indirect. What happened?
Spread out, guys.
All right, Diggs, you got a right flank. I'm gonna move to our left flank. I'm gonna pick him up and then we're moving. Alright, we're moving. Let's go, we're moving. We're moving west on me. I'm into this valley here. Calling in tech here. Thank you. Alright, that's probably, let's see. Called in right there. Alright, let's keep moving west up here. Let's chill. I want to see if we can lure him into here. Let's get on the line real quick, but be ready to fall back. I don't know. This may not work very well. We'll see. See, there's Quaker. Where the fuck is Diggs? Oh well. Fucking A.
If the mortar, right? That wasn't even me. I just spawned a fucking mortar and put a couple volleys nearby, and then he did that all that by himself. That was spawned AI. It was just fucking one bush I did fire into. Of course, was the fucking one bush you were in, Diggs.
I think we should call an exfil.
Might be a bad idea.
Damn, dude, I forgot again. I was going to at that dope-ass log. What? Do you see anything? Oh, yeah, fair.
Bird's taking machine gun fire.
Yeah.
Get him out of here before he gets fucking shot down.
He's about to get... This is turning into a bright light. Yep. Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, he recovered it. What the fuck? How did you see him do a fucking flip?
I did see him do a fucking
Holy
flip.
Shit. Alright, let's push back. We're pushing back to that AA gun.
Yeah, probably need to destroy that. Line formation?
Yeah, definitely. Come on. We'll do gun up walking. He's to your right. Diggs, I'll have you on the right flank. We're gonna start shifting east a bit. Yeah, we're doing walking or jogging, weapon up. God damn, dude.
That guy's tired.
No, I'm walking. Maybe it's stamina.
Okay, so everyone.
Just to the right. Are you talking about the enemy?
I mean, you fucking enemy.
I'll grab the left flank.
Yeah, you see his fucking tracers.
Yeah, far side. Alright, we can push along the right. Yeah, we're gonna move along the right side of the BDA area. We'll get on a wedge. We'll have Diggs take point.
I'll bring more tail so I can use this stuff.
Bruh, go easy.
No, that's how I Zeus.
There. Like bearing, what is it, like, 070. We'll go on the left side of this grass up here, though, sorry. Left side of the grass, yeah, ship left. Hey Fred, move on to the left side of Diggs up there. Thanks.
You actually seen anybody?
Not yet.
We're fucking fighting.
BDAs.
Damn.
Not like you can miss an arc light, but whatever. No, that's World War II, I think. What is?
Oh, get ready. Get ready. Yeah, yeah. Use the bunker. Yeah, yeah. Yep, yep. What's up with Fred? That's probably not super necessary.
You have eyes on him? I see him.
I don't.
All grass.
I can see us.